4, 4, 4, 4, 4.
Can I help you?
Probably not. Just wondering why you like taking pictures of random people. I don't know where I'm going, but I know what I'm showing. Feelings, that's what I'm pulling. The fuck is your motive? And I wish you would call me by your name, because I'm sorry. This is not.
Okay, first, it's not photo, it's video. And two, these people aren't random.
Looks like you're trying not to get caught.
Yes, but you're not exactly helping my case. Listen, kid, can we talk later?
Wow, a junior's running around the word kid and underclassman. Don't you feel so powerful?
Well, I'm not a junior.
Ah, senior?
Sophomore?
No, freshman.
No, of course.
It's amazing how condescending someone my own age can be. And to think, I'm gonna be late to my second ever AP English class just so that I can ask a random kid to go to homecoming with me. It's Casey. We've advanced media together. It's a yes or no question, but the offer only stands for a limited time. Isaiah, John said you had a crush on me, so is it a yes or no?
You don't even like boys, do you?
So what do you want me to do? Get all dressed up and show up at your house so you can show your parents what a good Christian boy you have? Oh, you get all dolled up and sit in your comfortable closet at the expense of my feelings toward you?
You're getting really worked up over a simple question here. Saved by the bell. Just text me your answer, okay?
Screw it. Yes, it's yes.
Awesome. By the way, the whole thing about me not liking dudes, total lie.
How can I tell you? How can I tell you? How can I tell you? Take me